Ride-sharing providers Uber and Grab Philippines on Sunday announced the companies will implement a limit on surge to make rides more affordable during the busy holiday season. This comes after the Land Transportation Franchising and Regulatory Board, or LTFRB, warned Uber and Grab Philippines their accreditation may be canceled if unreasonable surges of rates continue. LTFRB reportedly got complaints about price surges ranging from 2,000 pesos to 28,000 pesos this Christmas weekend.